There's a great crowd on hand with an interesting storyline. A couple of them in this pair is, you know who Steve Torrence was rooting for in the pair right before him. It was Dad. The Dad couldn't take out Tony, but guess who works for Steve Torrence? Gary Pritchett. Is that the same last name? Leah Pritchett.
There's a connection there,
huh,
Dave?
There definitely is. Husband and wife there. And Leah said yesterday there's really nothing up for grabs here except for bragging rights after the fact. Probably the safest way to do that, especially for Gary. Leah not in the countdown. Steve Torrence is. Steve Torrence moves on with a 383.3 for Leah. Not scheduled to be in Dallas. They were able to get the finances and everything moved around. So she's not only able to complete this Carolina race as she bows out, but will also race the AAA Texas Fall National.
Watch the left side of your screen. I think there was an issue with the fuel system, possibly not putting enough fuel in the mill. You saw that thing really starting to burn itself up pretty early. Leah felt that and stepped off the throttle. Steve Torrence advances with a very good race car.
For a preview of what's to come in Funny Car, let's catch up with John Kernan.